This video clip explains how to use element properties in interactive schedules in ARCHICAD 20. Element properties are fully integrated into the ARCHICAD BIM workflow, and accordingly they can be used both as criteria and fields in interactive schedules. Activate the Scheme Settings dialog either from the menu or from the pop-up navigator. The Scheme Settings dialog has been modified somewhat to make it more usable. The list of schemes is now displayed in the left pane of the dialog. The list first contains Construction Elements schemes, then Components schemes, and finally Surfaces schemes. The list has three columns. The first column displays an icon that indicates the type of scheme. The second column displays the ID of the scheme, while the third column displays its name. The New, Delete, Import, and Export buttons are located at the bottom of the pane. There's no longer a Rename button, as you can simply click into the ID or Name field of any of the schemes and modify the value there. In the upper left corner of the pane, you'll find two buttons. The first is the Group List View button. This is activated by default, and it lists the schemes grouped by their scheme type. The second button is the Search button, which is useful when your project file contains a large number of schemes. You can type any search term into the field to its right, and the list will change in real time to display only those schemes the ID or name columns of which contain any of the search terms. There is a new column, in this case the Level column, which shows the type of the scheme, but its value does not participate in the search. The right pane of the dialog contains the Criteria and the Fields panels, just as in previous versions. Along with the introduction of properties, the Add button of the Criteria panel was renamed to Add Criteria button. When we click the down-pointing arrow portion of the button, we find that the available options also change. The Parameters and Properties option is new, while the Add Object Parameters option was renamed to Library Part Parameters, and the Add IFC Properties option was renamed to IFC Properties option. If you click the Add Criteria button, or click the down-pointing arrow portion of the button and activate the Parameters and Properties option, the same new dialog opens. From this dialog, you can add element parameters or properties as criteria. Please watch the clip titled Properties in the Find and Select dialog in this playlist for the full explanation of how this new dialog works. Apart from this, all other options in the Criteria panel work as before. The Fields panel saw similar changes. The Add button of the panel was modified to Add Fields button. The down-pointing arrow portion of the button has the same three options as the Add Criteria button, and they work exactly the same way as in the Criteria panel. All other fields of the panel work in exactly the same way as in previous versions.